KPIX 5's Brian Webb tells us firefighters going to be kind of sleeping with one eye open tonight. Brian?
All right, Alan. 50 extra sets of eyes here in Marin County, to be exact, just in case lightning sparks any new fire. So they will be watching the hills for any new hot spots tonight. And in the meantime, everyone else can simply enjoy the show. The San Francisco skyline overshadowed by an impressive lightning storm that was missing one thing, thunder. Kind of like icing without the cake.
After the flash, there was no bang, you know what I mean?
I was waiting for the thunder. I wanted the big booms.
From Monterey to Napa Valley, thousands of strikes that mostly stayed in the sky, lighting up social media on land.
I grew up in the Midwest, and the thunder used to scare the daylights out of me. But the lightning was a spectacular show.
Marin County is on alert for round two tonight with extra boots on the ground and eyes to the sky, waiting and watching for any lightning-sparked fires that strike in their neck of the woods.
We're sure hoping that the storm skirts us and we don't get any strikes in Marin, but we'll be ready if they do hit.
Weather experts are expecting more lightning tonight. Thunder or not, the Bay Area is in store for another treat. They say it might happen again tonight.
Well, we'll be looking forward to get some nice pictures here.
And Marin County not alone. Many Bay Area fire departments say they will beef up staffing tonight just in case of the lightning and the dry conditions causing more fires.